Yo, it's a poor man, can man, kizo. Mkabab, mkabizo. Fido, fido, lido, fizo. Mtopot, mtopizo. Mankhalfura na mailisiko. Here it goes. Wela, wela, wela. Wela, wela. Wela, wela. Hey. Uso, wela, wela. Uso, wela. Uso, wela.
It's a poor man, kind man, kizo, mkababa, mkabizo, filo, filo, lido, kizo, support, it's a pizo, makhalfura na mailisi, manzo kesi, go.
It's a poor man, kind man, kizo, mkababa, mkabizo, filo, filo, lido. Mtopoto mtopizo.
Okay, let's keep that and then let me add on top of it.
And you sing in Living Messiah outlines and highlights obstacles of past and situations that were unfavorable to me at the moment, at that moment. For instance, there was a time when things were not really, really working, and this whole music thing, it started stressing me out, because now you're also a child to a family, and you're also expected in the society too. Everywhere your parents are looking at you, and they wanna see someone that's gonna do great things in life. You know, as you know how it is with art within us as black people, sometimes the family can be skeptical whether are you really gonna make this music thing of yours work. So like there's a whole lot of convincing you gotta do for them to actually approve it. The old time, you know what, we're giving you our blessings. Even though sometimes they might question, but they've already given me my blessings. But it started stressing me out, because with the first EP we dropped, we gave the tender. Okay, the reception was great, especially on social media and also performances, but nothing was happening in terms of the movement growing forward, and also the cash starting to come in now, and also the numbers and growth. So there was a moment when this whole music decision I took, answering the call that, you know what, I'm gonna hit the call, and I'm really gonna listen to the voice, and I'm really gonna tell a story in my lifetime and use whatever gift and talent and the perspective God has given me in life that I'm gonna pursue this music. So Living Messiah, it highlights
Victory. You better go home. I'm hitting the booze, I'm at a fit amikuka. Big big man lela na sele gentleman. I billy bok, I kaka billy bok. Inch na mkhini billy bok. Until I'm 6 feet, I will never fall.
Ladies and gentlemen, manene na manene guys. Welcome to Black Nation Music. Mankind melodies, in God we trust. Here it goes.